Hey guys, I wanted to show something to Baldy Holly 79. To all my friends, if you guys haven't heard him, you need to go and listen. If you like Buddy Holly, Elvis, Richie Valens, he's the guy to go and listen to. I wanted to show you this because this is my pride and joy. I have a lot of vinyls because I collect vinyl records. And yes, I have a record player, but this is my special pride and joy. Now, I'll show you why it's so special. I have other Elvis records, but this one is the special one. This is why it's special. The picture is printed on the record. Look at it, he's so pretty. Picture's the same on both sides. And yes, let's get it close, see if you guys can see it. Yes, it does actually play. You can put it on the record player and play it. I don't, though, because I don't want anything to happen to it. I don't want it to get, you know, it doesn't look like it's ever been played, so I don't want to get marks on it. So, this is my baby. And I wanted to tell Jasmine, I love the video that you posted tonight. I'm going to let you out, girl, because I've got a bunch of Simon and Garfunkel records back there. They are the guys. They are the shiznit. Sounds of Silence is my top favorite song ever. So, your video tonight just made my day. I loved it. I love all your videos, but this one tonight was just with the Sounds of Silence and the pictures of the old castles and stuff. It was just great. Love you guys.